Honestly, we're out of cranberries.
So what are we going to do?
Buy more cranberries. Or we've just got this new fruit in from Romania. Zomberries. All the strange aftertaste of cranberries at half the price.
I'm not sure. After the thing with the Turkish crapples.
That was terrible what happened to those kids. I'm not saying it wasn't. But their other senses will probably improve to compensate. And it meant they all got to meet Bono. Anyway, these are fine. I made a batch earlier. Think of it like this. Has anything bad, real, or even in folklore, ever come out of Romania? There is one thing about these, actually.
And what's that?
They're not like other fruit.
That's why people will love them.
No, I mean they're different.
Are you okay?
You ready?
Have you had up zombies?
I'm hoping to scare myself with that again. Honestly, it's only a movie.
I'm not that scared.
You were scared. There just isn't a business case for a product that makes people undead. Scared?
Not scared.
Darkness falls across the land. Midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller. Thank you.
It's fine. I'm hungry. We should have your parents for dinner. It was terrible what happened to those kids. I'm not, sorry.
This isn't a business case for a product that makes people undead.
That in shot?